This is what a $4 million home looks like here in the Bay Area. I'm here at another Rainmaker listing in Emerald Hills, which is a small little area in between San Mateo and Redwood City. I love modern and contemporary builds because they have clean lines, they've got a sleek design, and they perfectly blend the modern structure with the nature of the outdoors. And being that this home is in the hills, it incorporates all those features perfectly. Things like when you drive up to the home and see the wooden exterior trim totally blends in with the hills and the trees of the home. Not only that, but this home's got huge windows, skylights everywhere, which floods the home with light. So you really can't tell if you're indoors or outdoors. And what's special is, this home also comes with an outdoor deck, which is really rare for the area, but lets you take advantage of all the beautiful views you have here around you. And being that it's built in 2015, it's got all the modern features. Things like unique light fixtures all throughout the house, waterfall, quartz countertops in the kitchen. This place has even got a movie theater, and the primary bath is like a resort. I'm super grateful to be able to show you this property, but let's enjoy it. As always, if there's anything real estate related that we can help with, let us know. If you're thinking real estate, think Vinny Vu, and think Rainmaker Real Estate.